And the winner is Natalia Makarova for On Your Toes.
I really cannot believe it. God must know what he's doing. First he hit me on the head, and now as a reward he gave me all this excitement. But I always believe in fairy tales and happy ending. Besides, in Russia we only have a happy ending, any sort of literature. And I'm so thrilled. And if I, 13 years ago, when I find myself in the West, free, but not so free because I didn't speak one word English, and my first phrase was, from your window I can see the trees. It is not very useful, particularly in New York. Anyway. And if it's when somebody will tell me I will be on Broadway in a musical speaking English, I will say, you're crazy. Well, I'm really, I mean, it's unbelievable. And first, I want to thank Mr. Balanchine, who thought about me in that role. My dear Mr. Abbott, who worked with me so hard just to make me people understand me, to be understood. Jesus. And the entire cast for love and warmth. It was really fantastic cast, like a family to me. For Donald Sadler, for his support and warmth. For my husband, who didn't help much, but wasn't in my way. Running time. Dina Makarova, she's my close friend and my personal manager, and she's everything, and she mostly believed in me and gave me most confidence. Thank you, Dina, so much. And thank you accepting me and my English very much.